Begin on your hands and knees, then walk your hands one hand length forward. Bring your shoulders over your hands, keep your elbows straight, and then drop your chest between your shoulders by squeezing your shoulder blades together. Drop your head and allow your tailbone to flip back. Really make sure you get that scapula squeeze. And again, flip your tailbone back, drop your head, and hold this position.